There seems to be no difficulty in moving around this.